What are you doing in my swamp? Hopefully you're here to update it. I mean, just look at this place. Minecraft 1.17 is the topic of the times. More specifically, what the theme of the update will be. Honestly, the possibilities are endless. There are plenty of announced features for Minecraft that have yet to be added or even documented for the game. For example, an update to biomes, from the Badlands to the Swamps. So, that being said, hello and welcome, my friends! My name is SystemZ, and today we're checking out swamp update ideas for Minecraft 1.17. Let's get froggy with it. Whatever that means. Hey you! Yes, you! Do you remember my We're the Piglin rap? Of course you do! Who could forget that monstrosity, masterpiece? Now is your chance to join the Piglin and take over the Nether, with this special limited edition poster and the sticker to match. These posters will be available for a limited time only, so grab your gold and join the Piglin by heading to the website linked in the description below, or by clicking the iCard in the top right corner. Also, make sure to share your support using the hashtag WeirdThePiglin on Twitter. Hello and welcome— wait a minute. There we go, that's a little bit better. Sorry about that. Hello and welcome everyone to yet again another video. Today we are checking out swamp update ideas in Minecraft, and I am honestly incredibly excited for this video because today we're taking a step forward in a new direction. I've officially added a modder to the SystemZ Workshop team, meaning we're going to be able to bring these ideas just a little bit more to life. That being said, let's go ahead and jump right on into it. And yes, that is going to be a pun. You'll see it just a minute. First and foremost, my friends, one of the most anticipated features for swamps, of course, is the addition of frogs, a new mob found exclusively in the swamp biomes. And yes, I said biomes. You'll see why here in just a moment. But that being said, as you can see here, we have got a new frog entity. And yes, it's actually working. This is huge. This is the first time on this channel where we've actually been able to bring an idea to life. You can actually see we've got a frog here, and I'm incredibly proud because I animated it myself. It looks amazing. Look at it just bouncing around. We can actually spawn these guys in, though they do spawn naturally in the swamp biomes. And as you can see, they croak, they jump around, and you can actually tame them using none other than spider eyes. It makes sense, right? It's a nice little bug material. And then once you tame them, you can actually put them on your head, which I think is amazing. But there's actually some really cool functionality here. If we actually spawn in a silverfish, you can see it runs away. Basically, any bug type in Minecraft are absolutely terrified of these guys. So if you've got spiders coming after you, all you gotta do is have a frog on your head. I'm sorry, little guy. Oh, I gotta do it. Ah, it's so sad, though. Yes, you can kill the frogs, and they drop lycra, which is a material made up of frog skin. Now, this actually has an actual recipe that's really, really interesting. But unfortunately, it means we gotta kill these adorable guys, including my pet friend. I'm sorry, this is like the worst betrayal in all of anime history. Oh, come here, little guy. I'm sorry. All you gotta do is collect four, and then your misery is over. And then you need a crafting table, which I definitely... Oh, the silverfish. Oh, that was a bad idea. Okay, well, now I've got no frogs to scare them away. But now, I am the king of the frogs, and no bugs can withstand the danger that is the frog squad. We still need a crafting table, though. There we go. That'll do. As you can see, we can take our lycra and actually craft frog boots, which, yes, you guessed it, have an actual function to them. This is a really, really fun idea that I think would be incredibly useful for anyone who's just starting out in a survival world. Come on, little pet guy. You can stay on my head. All right, so as you can see, if we run and jump off of a distance, we actually have bounciness. Yes, you can still take damage, so it isn't absolutely OP, but it still protects you from general fall damage. Let's see if we can get up a little bit higher here. The ultimate test. There we go. As you can see, you can bounce, which can be incredibly useful in the early stages of Minecraft. It doesn't give you really much as far as defense. As you can see, we have one armor point, so this really isn't that OP. Yes, it is incredibly stylish, so it's a little OP in that department, if I do say so myself. But it doesn't protect you from all falls, as you can see, so it does have some balance to it. But that, my friends, is pretty much the addition of frogs. I would love to see this in Minecraft. Honestly, this is an amazing feature, and the fact that we are going to get it at some point really excites me. I didn't think that I would enjoy frogs this much, but I mean, come on, what more would you want? Especially when you have the entire frog army to protect you from all of the silverfish of the world. Look at them running around. The frog army is ours. We are one with the swamp. This is our swamp. What are you doing in my swamp? By the way, if you enjoy this mod, 10,000 likes and we'll release it. So there's a challenge for you. Look at them hopping. Oh, I love this. But it actually gets a little bit better than that. Or, well, I wouldn't say better. It's more of a lateral movement. This is a very nice addition to the swamps, a new biome variation to the swamp known as the mangrove forest, as you can see here, which I gotta say, this is an absolutely lovely biome, and the fact that it blends so nicely into the existing swamp really, really makes me want this. This is truly amazing, not to mention you can see a couple of frogs around, or at least you did. Rip frog friend in the chat. Alright, so as you can see, we've actually got one smaller addition here. They did talk about adding chest boats to Minecraft, so we're gonna go ahead and use that to travel on over here. As you can see, we have got a chest boat. We are in action, frog left behind. But if we go over here to the center little pillar, I'm breaking all of the lily pads. I'm sorry, frog friends. You can see we've actually got a new block set. Mangrove logs, which of course can be crafted into mangrove planks. Honestly, it's not the most beautiful block, but honestly, you can use this in a lot of cool ways. I've actually been practicing with colors of blocks like this, and I've got to say, this would be a really nice block to have in Minecraft. But essentially, the mangrove trees would give you this new block type. Not to mention, perhaps there could be a new food type that drops from them as well. But this is essentially the mangrove forest. You could also see we've got lily pads, lily of the valley, cattails, which of course, if this were to actually be added, would be a new decoration altogether. This is just a really nice atmosphere. I mean, just take a look at how this really feels when you're swimming through it. I love this. This should definitely be a biome in Minecraft, not to mention frogs. This would be the perfect update for swamps. I mean, I would love to live in a swamp if this is what it looked like. Ah. Let me know what you think of this down in the comments below, as well as the frogs, because, I mean, just come on. You gotta admit, all around they're amazing. The modder did a fantastic job, and Toxtier, who is also an asset creator for the channel, did a wonderful job as well. Once again, 10,000 likes, and the frogs are yours. That's gonna be it for today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a thumbs up, and consider subscribing and turning on notifications so that you're alerted whenever I next upload a video. And also, like I said, if this video gets 10,000 likes, we'll go ahead and release this mod so that you too can play with the frogs and become one with the swamp. Also, let me know in the comments below which biome you would like me to update next. And as always, check the description below for all sorts of important links, from my Discord to even my social media profiles. Also, there is a link to the We're the Piglin shop where you can find the limited edition poster, sticker, and just recently apparel. Huge thank you to everybody who has supported the channel with that. But that being said, my name has been System Z. You guys have been incredibly awesome, and I will be seeing you in the next one. Thanks for watching.